How's it going, everybody? I'm Patrick Static. Welcome back to the Crooked Man. Last time we shook the friggin' Crooked Man off our friggin' legs. He was down there in the friggin' basement. Hope you guys are all having a fantastic day. Let me know how you guys' day's going. So I read the comments from the last video, and I believe it was Hannah told me I had to go to the library and check out a book. So let's go check out a book. Let me know how you guys' day's going. I'm loving this whole thing. What was that? Sissy! What are you doing? Oh my god, I guess it's right. David? What are you doing? What the hell happened? I went to the window, the floor gave way. What should I do? Jump the hell over here. Sissy, jump over here. It's just dangerous over there. It's nice. Me and David are like one-minded guys here. We got it. Just jump over here. I'm slipping. Jump! I can't possibly jump that far. A gap that big? There's no time for pessimism. It's going to crumble. Quick, hurry. I'll catch you. I got this. Ah! Nice. Way to go, David. Nice, nice. That was too close. Are you okay, Sissy? Are you hurt? Should be fine. It's Sissy. You demon child. Oh, okay. You're crying. So scared. I was so scared. It's okay. I've got you no more. I don't like the dark. No one likes the dark. Who freaking likes the dark? I hate the dark. Why do you hate the dark? I don't know. It's okay, Sissy, though. Don't worry. I'm sorry. I know you were scared, but it's fine now. Don't cry. I'm sorry. I was scared and confused. It's all right. I'm glad you're not hurt. Did you find what you were looking for? Why you ask her that? She's on a freaking ledger, dude. Why? No, not yet. It wasn't in the room we stayed in. Wasn't in the room where you stood. If it was in this room, I'm saving it. It must be important if you're looking all alone. You can always just give up on it. It's not entirely safe here. I can't give up on it. I have to find it. What exactly is it? Sorry to ask. I've just been wondering. Was it a present or something else? It's a present for my boyfriend. It's the most important thing to me after my own life. That's pretty dang important. Ah, I see. Sorry if I was rude. I'll keep looking for it, too. I like the music in the background. If you guys can barely hear it, I can barely hear it. You're looking for someone, right? Haven't met anyone yet, but can you tell me more about them?
Well, you know, I don't know that much either. Just that he's a guy about my age.
Huh? You know that little about the person you're looking for?
You're a strange guy, David.
I'm not. There's just some things I want to ask. I don't know how he looks. I don't know what he looks like, but because I don't know. Strange, but very kind. Okay, I would have been hurt badly if you weren't here. I'm really grateful to you.
I've got you, girl. You just had to jump, man. That's all you had to do.
I should get going and take care of David. I'll see you. Okay, I just read it twice because I'm saved. Okay, so we just saved Sissy from epically death. Can we jump down? Okay, we can't jump down there. So back onto the library. Hannah was nice enough to say what I needed to do next. She said, up in the top right. She said in the first call. What? Hannah? Did you lie to me? I sense lies.
Lies and slander.
Nope. Maybe the bush? Nope. Bush has nothing to do with it. Nope. Lies. Okay, lies. 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 Alright, so what are we doing now? I didn't get a key or anything, but I unlocked... The only thing that I unlocked was... Shit! The basement door is open. Fuck. Okay, is he out and about?
Crap, he's out and about.
How? He didn't even press the floor panel! I had to press the floor panel. It took me so long to find. He finds it, like, so quickly. Let's go ahead and save really quick. Lighter. Fucha. Okay. I love the drippy noise. You always find that in... What was it? Full of unused equipment. An unused chair. A wooden box. Can I use this gas lamp? Lamp oil. Like it... Oh! Shiny! Shiny thing! What is it? There's something here! Bronze key! Sweet. There's all this miscellaneous goods. Alright, nice. A lighter lights that much.
Okay, so we got a bronze key. Wonder where the bronze key goes. There's so many doors that I have to get. There's this door? No. Let's go check the doors downstairs first. This game's a lot of fun. It really reminds me a lot about, reminds me of... Oh, God, I forgot about that. It reminds me of, like, Mad Father and, The Witch's House. I loved The Witch's House. I loved Mad Father, but I think I liked The Witch's House a little bit more. It was, good scares. I'll put the playlist down below if you guys are interested, and there'll be annotations at the end. If you guys want to go check it out! I did that a long time ago. Let's check. I remember there's a couple doors that were unlocked here. The bar? Nah, okay. Oh, we used the bronze key. Sweet, we unlocked the bar. Let's get tipsy. That's not bar music. Empty beer bottles, empty beer bottles. It's got the Book of Truth. A journal seemingly written by a staff member. The last page is rambling and sloppily written. OX, I think that's the date. A toast to our owner who left his employees and fled into the night. We'll drink all the beer we've got. Hell, it's the only good thing here. Burn! Being out of a job's no good, but at least we're not out to see his mug no more. We were so sick of that egghead always trying to flaunt his intelligence. Installing weird stuff for the basement door, having a number lock on the food storage. The food storage door! Okay, so the thing is, the locked door at the bottom end of the hallway on the left is food storage. All his silly crap made this place impossible to run. Plus the passcode was this thing with a book. Oh! So that's probably why we have to go to the library. Okay, I lied, Hannah. I'm sorry, Hannah. We do have to go to the library. You got a little ahead of me. Which he changed up every month. What the hell did we do if you forget? Maybe it's good for him. Not sure. As hell, not us. Oh, whatever. Once we're done with the booze, we're out of here. A toast to our bright futures. The door to the food store is at the far end of the floor. Right. The passcode on food is pretty crazy. Up. So we have to go to the library now. Okay, so we have to look for a book. Wait. I know what book we have to look for. I know a book. Last time we read the bulletin board. Bulletin board. Four chapters of the book have mysteriously gone missing. Should you find the pages, please report to the owner. That's not the thing I was... Ah, that's the one. Book of the month! Ha! Strange Case of Dr. Jekyll and Hyde. Sweet. So, strange book. Strange case. Dr. Jekyll and Hyde. Okay, let's go read this book. Book of Knowledge! My sissy's gonna fall down in, like, random-ass areas again. G-Dadge. S. Q to R. S to T. Should be here. The black book! Ha ha! Black owner in the orange. Thank you, Hannah. You are amazing. You are the best person on this planet. The Strange Case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde to be on this shelf, right? Hell yes. Ah, here we go. Sweet. Oh, God, that's a lot of reading. Chapter 1, Story of the Door. Mr. Edison, the lawyer, was a man of rugged countenance. There was never lighted by a smile, cold, scanty, and embarrassed and discouraged. Backward in sentiment, lean, long, dusty, dreary, and yet somehow lovable. At friendly meetings and when... blah, blah, blah. Do I have to read all this? Chapter 1. It's making me yawn. I hate you reading. Chapter 2. The evening Mr. Utterson came home to the bachelor house in somber spirits and sat down to the dinner without relish. It was his custom. His custom of a Sunday when this meal was over. Close by a fire. Volume was over. Chapter 2. Chapter 4. Why did I skip chapter 3? Maybe that's part of the code. Or maybe it's 1, 2, and 4. I'll just start writing this down. Nearly a year later than the month of October 18th. And no year. That's 8-18. Okay. So many decryptions! Chapter 5. So much nothing. Miss Chapter 8. Chapter 5 to 8. Okay. So 1, 2... 4, 5, 8. See, I can't read half the page because it's all cut off for me. There's something wrong. Now take a seat. Glass of wine. Doctor says, chapter 10. Okay, I was born in the year 18. Something. 18 something. Oh, come on. October 18 something. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, and 10. Or it's 1, 4, 8. So it's 1, or it's 3, 6, 7, and 9. Oh, wait, it said there's 4 pages missing of the book. So those are the 4 pages. What are the 4 pages missing? 1, 2, 3. Okay, so it's 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 9. Ha! Okay, so 3, 6, 7, 9. 3, 6, 7, 9. 3, 6, 7, 9. Got it. 3, 6, 7, and 9. Oh, thank you. That was awesome. Okay, so we're going to go down to the food... No! Oh no! You bitch! You got out of the basement! You were that's creepy as hell. Don't come near me! I'm gonna squeal like a- It's coming this way! Got it, crap! I don't got- Run! Run! It's good to- Run! Oh god! He got me. Crap, I forgot to save! No! Oh no! When was the last time I saved? No! I'm down in the basement! Oh! Oh, I'm so stupid! Oh! Crap! Son of a bitch, I gotta go do it all again! Crap. Alright, let's go freaking do this all again. My neighbors probably think I'm being brutally murdered. Get the bronze key, let's go to the bar, read the book, go back to the library. Dang it! Thought I had him! He moved so quickly! How do you move that quickly with that crazy of a neck? How? Stop it. Stop that! I got this. We're gonna so kick this guy's ass. Wonder where Sissy is, she's being really quiet. Okay, let's read this book again. Okay. Here we go. Okay, so 6, 7, 8. Save! Haha! Alright. Let's go, buddy. I got this! Your beautiful teeth. Use Trident. Colgate. Ah! Lovely, got a little blood all over there. Okay, it's. You gotta crap! Gotta crap! Gotta go fast, gotta crap! Go! Okay, I got this! No, crap! What do I do? You son of a bitch, I'm gonna fall down. Aha! If I drop him down here. That worked? Oh my god! He just fucking punted him in the hole! Oh my god! Pants, gasp! Oh my god! Okay, so I expected myself to jump in the hole. Instead, David swings, epically dodges the crooked man, and just freaking punts him in there. Kicks his ass into the hole. Oh, I need a Jacksepticeye. Oh, high five, David. What is that monster? I don't care. It's in the freaking hole. Oh my god, that is the funniest thing. So what I saw earlier. That is what you saw earlier. Damn, I can't believe such a thing exists. But there's no way it's coming back now. The room underneath is locked tight. I should warn Sissy. What if Sissy's right below? That would suck so badly. What if she fell and then the crooked man landed on her? Oh my god. That is the funniest thing I've ever done in a game. Oh my god. Okay, so what was it? 3679? 3679. Wait. Let's save. Epically kicked him. We're almost out of time, too. Let's go open the food store. That was the funniest shit ever. Oh my god. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 9? Yes! Awesome! Unlock the door. Shiny! I like shiny things. You see something shiny, but it's out of reach. Okay, I see a knife here. Can I take that? It's a small fruit knife. Can I take it? I can't take it. Ladder! Dude, ladder is right there. Take this ladder right here. A ladder. I could use that to get up over there. That's true. You could. I believe in you. Alright. Got the key to 210. Okay, cool. I'm gonna save it here, man. Quit out, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did the, if you enjoyed the epically kicking and dodging of the Crooked Man, leave a like for me. Subscribe today if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys all next time. Have a fantastic day. I love you guys. See you guys then.